Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here.
That's a really big bug.
It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. Alright, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore. What is this place? The Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. was killed. Was it trying to defend its family? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD1. I'm coming. That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Yeah. I'm all right.
Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again.
Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember?
I've never known a forgetful droid.
Can't argue with that.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies?
Where are you going?
What was in there? That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
I'll check it out.
You mapped everywhere we've been.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Back here.
So what was in there? Thanks for the help. This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
For it.
can't get it to work. Got a scan?
Well done.
Let's get going, BD-1.
See something in there?
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Reach my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force as my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again?
right then. Oh, something was in there. Can you slice this? Sorry about your scalpel. Standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. Racy there? Whoa, it's on! We're not finished yet. Okay, you probably would have won. Probably. Thanks, BD1. Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.